If you've got a septic system and you want to clear your drain out, you don't want to use Drano. That's a no-go. So this is something I looked up on the internet. I've never done it before. So what we're going to do is we're going to use half a cup Arm & Hammer baking soda. We're going to put that down the drain here. Run some hot water, get it to go down the drain. Just like that. Huh? Let it go. Let it go down the drain. There it goes. Once it's down in there good, then you're going to take your white vinegar, some white vinegar. Remember them volcanoes you made in high school, right? Yeah, you remember them things. Those are going to be the same thing, except we're going to shut the drain so that it all pushes the clog out. I've never done this before, so if I blow the house up, you got to call the cops for me. Here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Down the chute. Uh-oh. Here we go. I'm going to shut the drain now. Going down there. Here we go. Shut the drain. Now it says to wait 10 minutes. I'm going to wait 10 minutes. I'll be back. Make sure it's not doing anything funky. All right. I'll be back. It's fizzling. It's supposed to do that. All right. Now it's been 10 minutes. So what you want to do, you want to come over here, open the drain. Now it might not still be it might still seem clogged, like it's not draining good. That's because you got to run hot water through it now. So you're going to let the hot water run for like a good 5 minutes. Let that run. We'll be back. And would you look at that? You could not run this water without it rising. Just rising, rising, rising. Now it goes down. It drains faster than it comes out. Good to go.